Welcome to the Sanctuary. This is a place for broken bodies and spirits. Everyone is welcome. As long as they step through our door with humility and peace.
Greetings. Can I help you, madam?
Where is Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed.
Not so tough after all.
Let's wrap up today's lesson. I need to greet our guest.
It is an honor to meet you. Your treatment has been prepared. No way!
You need to be purged.
Relax and enjoy your session.
Let me end this fight now!
Journey of a thousand. Be careful, madam.
Oh, man.
Come with me.
Put it down now.
Here for the cure? They say this place works miracles.
They do?
Everyone who comes here leaves this place free of what they walk through those doors with. Even the ones with time no longer on their side. People just like you and me.
I find that hard to believe.
Well, I did hear of people vanishing from here. Maybe belief is what they lacked.
Sorry, I don't have time for this.
No time? Isn't that why we're all here?
To review the path you must choose.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me. What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little sister? Show me.
You're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
She who has Kung Fu and Wu De makes the other know she can break him. Her hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.